What's up, guys? Another video by Off-Road Fury 96. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys this fuel pressure gauge. It is a glow shift, and you probably can't see that. Camera won't focus in on that. But you know, it's just that your standard fuel pressure gauge, and it's definitely something that anyone who really has a diesel truck, like the first upgrade should really be, because you know, always, you don't tell what your fuel pressure is and you know what it's supposed to be at. It can really warn you if one of your fuel pumps is going bad, whether it's your lift pump or your main pump. And if it tells you pretty much, you know, if your lift pump's bad and you replace it, it could save you money in the long run so it doesn't wreck your big pump. Because I know on this truck, for example, which is a 2000 Cummins, that the Bausch fuel pump, the main one in the front, is extremely expensive. For, you know, what it is, I mean, it's not extremely, but it's like $1,500 or $2,000, which, you know, a lot of people don't really have that laying around, so it's definitely in a bigger expense. And so for this gauge, for example, it can go green, red, you can change the colors, blue, that's actually yellow, purple, light blue, dark blue, and back to green. Right now in this truck, it's running at about 13 and 14. It's actually just started this a few minutes ago and it's warming up. But if you guys are looking at a fuel pressure gauge, I would definitely recommend one, even if it's not, you know, this exact one. But that's, you know, this one, for example. If you guys have any questions, make sure you feel free to ask and leave it in the comments. And see you guys later.